The following is a paid program for the Rhino Indestructible, presented by Zebco, the most trusted name in fishing. Does this look familiar? The frustration, the expense. What if there was a fishing rod that was guaranteed for life? How about a rod that you can own forever? A rod that you can pass down through the years for generations to use and enjoy? A rod so strong and so durable that it comes with an ironclad lifetime guarantee. Now, for the first time, a fishing rod with that kind of quality has been created. The Rhino Indestructible. Unparalleled in strength, unmatched in durability, and now unleashed on the world. The Rhino Indestructible, the toughest fishing rod on earth. Unparalleled, unmatched, unbreakable, completely indestructible.
Hello everybody, I'm Bill Dance and I'm here to tell you the Rhino Indestructible is the toughest fishing rod I've ever used, ever. But don't just take my word for it, keep watching and see for yourself. If you want a fishing rod you can use anywhere to catch virtually any fish with the strength to last a lifetime, then stay tuned because your prayers have been answered.
Coming up, we'll take you to the research and development test labs other fishing rod companies don't want you to see. Watch as the Rhino Indestructible takes other fishing rods head on in a durability battle to the bitter end. You won't believe your eyes when we show you the results. If you think you've seen it all when it comes to fishing and fishing equipment, stay tuned. You're in for a shock.
This is as light as any of the rods I use on tour.
It has good sensitivity and good feel.
This rod, it really is strong.
You're going to need something really tough, so I think with a Rhino Indestructible, that's exactly what you got.
I never thought you could have such a sensitive rod being so flexible at the same time.
Bass, trout, catfish, I mean, it's just a great, great all-round rod.
You can't break it.
Oh, this is good fish. This is good fish.
Get ready to sit back, watch the show, and witness the impossible. The incredible demonstration of the first all-in-one fishing rod that's so strong, it could only be called the Indestructible.
Fish after fish.
Watch amazing, even shocking demonstrations, unaltered, uncut, that proves just how tough the Rhino Indestructible can be. It's the Rhino Indestructible by Zebco. Don't miss the action, coming up right now.
Hi, everybody. I'm Brian Thornton. If you're like me, you don't have the time, patience, or money to buy dozens of fishing rods for every kind of fish. You want a fishing rod that's ready when you are, and one that will simply catch fish when and where the fish are biting. And you need a fishing rod that's built to last, one that can survive being slammed in a car door, stepped on in all the excitement of a feeding frenzy, or just kid-tested tough. This is the rod you want. This is the rod you need. This is the Rhino Indestructible. It's the toughest rod you'll ever own and the last rod you'll ever need. Guaranteed.
Whoa, look at this.
When those high modulus graphite rods, he can pop the hook on you, you know, break your line real fast. But with a flexible rod like these Rhino rods is, he can't do that. And being as indestructible as it is, you can't break it and it'll just set the hook itself.
Good job, bud.
It's nice. To have a rod that has good strength like this Rhino Indestructible. It's very flexible and it has a lot of give so that when you have a big fish on, you can play the fish and tire them out so that you can get them to the boat.
Anyone who's tried the Rhino loves the Rhino. It's so versatile you can use it anywhere to catch any kind of fish. And it's so strong no matter how you treat it. It's going to catch fish for years and years to come. This is state-of-the-art integrated strength technology that is so advanced, the Zebco design engineers call it the Indestructible.
We set out to design a line of products that offered you sort of the best of both worlds. It offered you a good performance, but it was something you could beat around a little bit, abuse a little bit more than most products out there, and that's kind of where the whole nucleus of Rhino began.
An Okeechobee largemouth on the Rhino. Oh! Come on, Rhino.
The rubber meets the road when the guy's out on the water and has a great day fishing and has had no issues with the product and gets all the feel and sensitivity and feedback that he's looking for. You know, we want a guy to know that he's a good angler and have a great day fishing, and the equipment needs to be part of that.
Oh, yes! Here we go. Yes!
The scientists and fishing experts at Zebco came up with some radical new ways to test every aspect of the new Rhino Indestructible fishing rod. Everything from tip flexibility to rod blank strength to recreating the tension of a high-impact hook set. If it happens on the water, it happens here first in the lab. Watch this incredible strength and flexibility demonstration. The rods are pulled down by an automated line system, creating incredible tension on the tip and base of the rod. Watch as the competition rods get more than they can handle. Now watch the Rhino endure the same test. Unbelievably, this 80-pound line snaps before the Rhino rod even breaks a sweat. Let's watch again in a side-by-side direct comparison.
Now that's impressive. But how does a Rhino perform in the real world? Out on the water, miles away from the nearest fancy lab test. Let's find out. We asked fishermen across America to try the Rhino Indestructible and then send us their comments about the rod, along with photos or videos of anything they caught. We didn't offer them a penny, but the responses we got back were simply priceless.
I would recommend having the Rhino along in any fishing trip. It's easy to cast, durable, and reliable.
The Rhino exceeded all my expectations.
I like the overall strength of the rod. The firmness toward the handle allowed for a fast and hard hook set, while the more flexible midsection and tip provided extra action while fighting the fish.
I fished the Rhino in fresh and salt water and never thought you could get such amazing feel out of a rod that was that tough.
The Rhino rod is super light, super strong, it's just great.
My dad gave me a Rhino rod for my birthday. Now he can't go fishing because he's too busy taking pictures of me catching all the fish.
Now that was some incredible footage. Thanks to all of you for sending in your comments and your photos and videos of your Rhino trips. It looks like you all had a ton of fun. And isn't that what it's all about? Having fun? The Rhino puts the fun back into fishing because you can use it anytime, anywhere to catch virtually any kind of fish. Get the Rhino. It's the only rod you need, and it's the last rod you'll ever have to buy. Guaranteed. Here's how to order.
Does this look familiar? The futility and frustration. You spend a fortune on fishing rods that catch everything, including doors, docks, windows, walls, trunks, and trees. The fish are biting and the only thing reeling is your temper. Imagine if your fishing rod could survive this, this, or even this. What if your fishing rod was so strong it was guaranteed to never break, ever? Well, throw the what ifs and your overpriced pile of broken rods in the lake, because the Rhino has arrived. Introducing the Rhino Indestructible by Zebco, the most trusted name in fishing for more than 50 years. The strongest fishing rod in the world that is absolutely positively guaranteed for life, which officially makes the Rhino the last rod you'll ever have to buy. The secret of the Rhino's strength is in its interlocking construction. It starts with a solid wrapped core of high-strength graphite fibers. Individual strands of flexible e-glass fibers are woven onto the rod blank, forming a special super-strength dual-fiber matrix. Combining the graphite and fiberglass in one rod maximizes strength and flexibility while creating feather-like feel sensitivity. It's the best of both, graphite and fiberglass in one rod. So light, you can take it anywhere. So sensitive, you can feel it. So strong, it will last forever.
I've tried virtually every fishing rod ever made, and I've yet to find one stronger than the Rhino Indestructible.
Normally, you put a lot of fiberglass in it, it makes it heavy. And this is as light as any of the rods I use on tour.
With hundreds of thousands already sold, the Rhino Indestructible is catching more fish and the attention of more fishermen than any other rod ever. And here's why. This fiberglass fishing rod retails for over $50. This graphite rod costs over $150. But now, for a limited time, the Rhino Indestructible, with the strength of fiberglass and sensitivity of graphite all in one, is yours for the fisherman-friendly price of just $29.95. Choose either the casting rod or the spinning rod and buy with confidence, because the Rhino Indestructible is made by Zebco, the most trusted name in fishing for more than 50 years. and because men cannot fish with a rod alone. If you call now, you'll also receive a Zebco synchronized performance reel to match your Rhino rod. Casting or spinning, this reel is a $15 value, but it's yours absolutely free. Not enough? Call in the next 10 minutes and get a 100-piece Rhino Tackle Pack, a $20 value absolutely free. You heard right, a whopping 100-count pack of lures, sinkers, grubs, bobbers, hooks, plastics, and more. Everything you need to put the big boys on your line and in your boat is right here, and it's absolutely free when you order now. Use the Rhino Rod, the synchronized performance reel, and the 100-piece Tackle Pack for a full month. If you don't love it, send it back for a full refund. But keep the Tackle Pack as our free gift. This is the last fishing rod you'll ever need to buy, because the Rhino is guaranteed for life. So what are you waiting for? Reel in this deal before it gets away. Here's how to order.
Welcome back, everybody. I'm Brian Thornton. If you're just joining us, you're just in time to learn about the incredible new fishing rod from Zebco. It's called the Rhino Indestructible. This is a rod that will be handed down through the years to your kids, your grandkids, and beyond, because it's not just guaranteed for life, it's guaranteed forever. As you can imagine, technology like this is making some real waves in the fishing business. So-called competitors are coming up with all kinds of tough names for their rods. But side-by-side strength demonstrations prove that only the Indestructible is tough enough to carry the Rhino brand name. The Rhino doesn't just beat the competition, it tramples it, because this is the rod that anyone can use anywhere, anytime, for virtually any kind of fish. The Rhino offers unmatched durability and flexibility, combined with the real sensitivity you can feel the moment you get your hands on one. And it's guaranteed to last forever.
No match for Rhino, that's for sure.
You may not be a pro, but you might want to hear what the biggest names in fishing have to say about the unbreakable technology inside the Rhino rod.
Hello everybody, I'm Bill Dance. Finally, you can have the incredible strength of fiberglass and the ultralight feel of graphite in one fantastic fishing rod. You get the best of both in the new Rhino Indestructible from Zebco. This rod is so strong, so durable, it's guaranteed for life. If it ever breaks, ever, Zebco will fix it or replace it free. Imagine that. This is the last fishing rod you'll ever have to buy. Ever.
Well, a good mix of graphite, which is real light, but it's more brittle, but it's real sensitive. If you mix the two together, you get a really good combination of a good lightweight rod that's strong and sensitive.
Yes! You get an extremely durable rod, and that's what's impressive. Of course, what's really cool about Rhino is that it's so light, because normally you put a lot of fiberglass in and it makes it heavy. And this is as light as any of the rods I use on tour, which means it's sensitive.
The secret of the Rhino strength is in its interlocking construction. It starts with a solid, wrapped core of high-strength graphite fibers. Next, individual strands of flexible e-glass fibers are woven onto the rod, forming a special dual fiber matrix. Combining the graphite and fiberglass in one rod maximizes strength and flexibility while creating a feather-like touch and incredible sensitivity. It's the best of both graphite and fiberglass in one rod. All of the strength without losing the feel. So light that you can take it anywhere. So sensitive you can feel it. So strong it will last forever.
Holy cow, that is awesome!
To find out just how strong the Rhino really is, we went to the independent testing labs of the Mechanical Engineering Department at the University of Missouri, Rolla, where they put the Rhino rod through some strength tests you'll have to see to believe.
We're going to be using this air cannon to launch fishing rods today. We'll be launching the Rhino and also some competitor rods. We're going to be shooting them at a plywood target at something under 250 miles an hour. And we're going to see what happens, which one's stronger, more flexible. This is the plywood target we were shooting at. You can see we've chewed it up quite a bit. It started out as a nice clean piece of plywood this morning. We fired a Rhino at it. I guess this one went about 14 times. Basically, when the rod comes in, what it should do is impact in and start bending the tip. If the tip is flexible enough, it'll basically just take and roll off. The rod will go bouncing off in some direction, and it should stay intact. And you can see this Rhino rod did. Some of our competitor rods didn't fare so well because, not being quite flexible enough, what they would do is dig in like that, start rolling over, and then snap off. And then the next piece would dig in, and then roll over and snap off until you end up with just a pile of pieces flying every place. We ran a lot of tests today. We shot actually one Rhino rod for almost 14 shots, never did break it. The competitor rods didn't fare quite so well. I've got a whole pile of rods that are pretty much destroyed.
So you've seen the demonstrations, heard from happy customers across the country, and watched dozens of competing fishing rods shatter into pieces, and you're still not convinced the Rhino rod is the most versatile fishing rod you'll ever own? Well, what if the best bass fishermen on earth recommended the Rhino rod? Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh my goodness, look at the size of this pig!
It's just a great general purpose rod. You can throw spinner baits on it, pretty much any bait out there that's got a lot of hooks on it, this is the rod for it. Because it's got a great flex, great feel, great sensitivity, it allows that fish to get the bait a little bit deeper. And so when it comes down to catching them, you've got it with a Rhino.
Oh Lord, okay.
I broke so many poles, I thought my pops was gonna beat me to death, man. He would go buy an ice when I would like put it on my bicycle, ride down the road, so I'd pop a wheelie on the way home, break his good rod. So, you know, if I'd have had the Rhino Indestructible rod back then, I'd probably got a lot less whippings, I can promise you.
That is a Guntersville hog right there.
A good combination rod that has some, you know, some good graphite in it and some glass for the strength and for the flexibility, that's gonna be a durable, sensitive rod.
Growing up, it was always important to have something that was always very dependable, something that would never let you down. And you know, that's one thing about a Rhino, it's built so good, you know, it's got good qualities, got good characteristics to it, and it's the type of rod that a person can buy it and use it for catching all species of fish, bass, trout, catfish. I mean, it's just a, you know, a great, great all-around rod.
So what are you waiting for? If you want Rhino strength and performance at a great price, right now is your opportunity. Here's how to order.
Does this look familiar? The futility and frustration. You spend a fortune on fishing rods that catch everything, including doors, docks, windows, walls, trunks, and trees. The fish are biting and the only thing reeling is your temper. Imagine if your fishing rod could survive this, this, or even this. What if your fishing rod was so strong it was guaranteed to never break, ever? Well, throw the what ifs and your overpriced pile of broken rods in the lake, because the Rhino has arrived. Introducing the Rhino Indestructible by Zebco, the most trusted name in fishing for more than 50 years. The strongest fishing rod in the world that is absolutely positively guaranteed for life, which officially makes the Rhino the last rod you'll ever have to buy. The secret of the Rhino's strength is in its interlocking construction. It starts with a solid, wrapped core of high-strength graphite fibers. Individual strands of flexible e-glass fibers are woven onto the rod blank, forming a special super-strength dual-fiber matrix. Combining the graphite and fiberglass in one rod maximizes strength and flexibility while creating feather-like feel sensitivity. It's the best of both, graphite and fiberglass in one rod. So light, you can take it anywhere. So sensitive, you can feel it. So strong, it will last forever.
I've tried virtually every fishing rod ever made, and I've yet to find one stronger than the Rhino Indestructible.
Normally, you put a lot of fiberglass in it, it makes it heavy. And this is as light as any of the rods I use on tour.
With hundreds of thousands already sold, the Rhino Indestructible is catching more fish and the attention of more fishermen than any other rod ever. And here's why. This fiberglass fishing rod retails for over $50. This graphite rod costs over $150. But now, for a limited time, the Rhino Indestructible, with the strength of fiberglass and sensitivity of graphite all in one, is yours for the fisherman-friendly price of just $29.95. Choose either the casting rod or the spinning rod and buy with confidence, because the Rhino Indestructible is made by Zebco, the most trusted name in fishing for more than 50 years. And because man cannot fish with a rod alone, if you call now, you'll also receive a Zebco synchronized performance reel to match your Rhino rod. Casting or spinning, this reel is a $15 value, but it's yours absolutely free. Not enough? Call in the next 10 minutes and get a 100-piece Rhino Tackle Pack, a $20 value absolutely free. You heard right, a whopping 100-count pack of lures, sinkers, grubs, bobbers, hooks, plastics, and more. Everything you need to put the big boys on your line and in your boat is right here, and it's absolutely free when you order now. Use the Rhino Rod, the synchronized performance reel, and the 100-piece tackle pack for a full month. If you don't love it, send it back for a full refund. But keep the tackle pack as our free gift. This is the last fishing rod you'll ever need to buy, because the Rhino is guaranteed for life. So what are you waiting for? Reel in this deal before it gets away. Here's how to order.
Thanks for staying with us, everyone. I'm Brian Thornton. If you're like me, you need a fishing rod that's built to last, one that can survive being stepped on in the boat or slammed in the trunk. You also need a fishing rod that will simply catch fish. What you need is the Rhino Indestructible, the toughest fishing rod you'll ever use and the last fishing rod you'll ever have to buy.
Are you looking for a rough, tough rod that will last forever? Then take it from me. Get the Rhino Indestructible. It is the strongest rod on earth, and it's guaranteed for life. That's right, guaranteed for life.
It's definitely a good combination. 100% graphite rod will break on me, and I broke plenty of them. I go through two or three rods a year, but with a rod like that, you don't have to worry about breaking it.
Yeah!
It's got a little bit of tip to it, allows the lures to work really, really good. So. You know, it's very, very dependable.
Yes!
It's so indestructible in the sense, you know, you can put it in everything. Slam it in a door.
Yes!
So who are the guys at Zebco who came up with this incredible rod technology? You probably won't be surprised to find out they're all fishermen and that they've been working on making fishing fun for a long time.
Through the years, we've developed a number of different brands. Rhino's one of those brands that was developed to be that real dependable, durable kind of product. And we're always striving to improve the product, to bring the angler that next generation of fishing tackle that's going to give him a better and better experience on the water every time he goes out.
People love fishing, and we want them to have a great experience, and we want it to be an experience that lasts a lifetime. And the tools that they use, their rods, their reels, you know, they rely on them. We want to be there for them. We want to have it be a product that they're proud to own and that they can own for years and years to come.
Yes!
There he is.
Well, in using the Rhino Rod, what I found out is it's very sensitive, it's lightweight. It's very important to have, you know, a rod that's got some flexible action, and the Rhino Rod's absolutely perfect for that situation.
Oh my goodness!
Well, the combination of fiberglass and graphite really makes a huge difference because you have the sensitivity and you have the strength.
That is a hog daddy.
I'd never used a Rhino before. I really liked how it felt. A lot of the rods that I bought in the past take a little bit of time to get used to and comfortable with. This one, the feel, sensitivity on the end were outstanding, and it didn't really seem to matter what type of lure that I was using at the time.
Now at the beginning of the show, we promised to show you the Rhino taking on a fishing challenge that has to be seen to be believed.
Can the Rhino really handle just about anything? Let's take it to the extreme. Paddlefish are some of the largest freshwater fish known to man. Mammoth, prehistoric beasts measuring up to 6 feet in length and weighing up to 150 pounds. Now you wouldn't use a Rhino rod for a fish this big unless you wanted to prove how strong the Rhino really is. Using and hooked into a monster.
Oh!
80-pound test. 43-minute fight.
Oh, man, that's a huge fish.
One massive 70-pound paddlefish.
Oh, wow. Oh, that rod really worked.
All on the Rhino Indestructible.
Throughout this program, we've done everything we could to this rod, and it survived without a scratch. And not only did the Rhino come out on top in terms of strength, you and other fishermen across the nation proved that it's a flexible, sensitive fish-catching phenomenon without the price tag of one of those fancy professional rods. This is your last opportunity to land the deal of a lifetime. I guarantee it'll be the last fishing rod you ever buy. I'm Brian Thornton. Thanks for watching.